Hi, welcome back to Real Talk with Sarasota's luxury waterfront specialist, Roger Pettingell. Hey, Roger.
Mary Kay, we're on the bayfront of Bird Key.
On a beautiful day.
It's so nice, and we really do. I live in Bird Key. It's hard to find listings here, and
right.
We've gotten a really kind of a gem, I'd say.
We do. It's a corner lot location, and the view is just really wonderful.
It's bigger than a normal lot. It's 18,000 square feet.
Right.
I think some people are going to come in and look to do a renovation. I think a lot of people are going to just like, you know, everything else around. It's probably a teardown for a lot of people.
Right.
But to get, it's just under 100 feet of frontage. I think it's 78 feet.
Right.
But it feels much longer because of
Absolutely.
The long view.
Absolutely.
And then just looking out to the intercoastal, no bridges out to the Gulf.
It's got a southwestern exposure, so you're going to get really terrific light throughout the day, and then gorgeous sunset skies.
I do feel like this is one of those that we're going to talk about and could be gone before it gets out there again. But if you have any interest or know anybody that wants Bird Key Waterfront,
right.
This is on Seagull Lane, so it's also kind of cool because it's near the entrance.
Mm-hmm.
You can walk right across to the Bird Key Park.
Right.
Literally easy walk to St. Armand's
to
or
the
over
bridge.
The bridge.
Right,
so
absolutely.
So great location.
Call us soon at 941-387-1840 or visit us at 122seagulllane.com. Thanks so much for joining us on Real Talk.